Like it?
I thought nothing could get nicer than our hotel room in New York, but this... We're literally on the Seine. Spencer, it's incredible.
You're incredible.
Thank you. For the room, not the compliment.
Of course. Well, I thought that you and I deserved the very best to welcome us to this new chapter of our lives.
Esme's credit card records. There was a bus ticket purchase yesterday. Destination Toronto.
Any stops along the way?
No, it's a straight shot. If Esme's hiding out with her former nanny, we have the address of where to find her.
I think you can. You can come back to the PCPD.
Brett, good to see you.
Hey, come on. Always good to be seen.
Yeah.
Hello, Ava.
Hi, Brett.
How are you? How's everything? I couldn't pull any viable prints off the photograph, the note, or the gun left for Ava. But I was able to trace the weapon.
And?
It was part of a stolen set of unmarked guns from the Bureau. Yeah, I know.
But you know what? I don't know. What is the significance of the gun being stolen from the WSB?
It means it's connected to the rifle that shot at me a year ago at the Metro Court pool.
I was able to access Muldoon's Easy Pass records and cross-reference them with security cameras from a gas station across the street from the oncologist's office.
Tell us there was something on that footage.
Yeah, a big something. Muldoon entering the medical pavilion before ever meeting with Finn.
If he was being treated by that oncologist, why wouldn't he tell you that?
It doesn't make any sense.
Well, I have one more lead to follow up on. If he yields results, I'll be in touch ASAP.
Thank you, Sam.
Wow. That accent is to die for.
Mine or his?
His. Yours is decent, though.
I'm happy to give you French lessons.
Yeah? Are you going to teach me, huh?
To start, there is... Un bisou.
Zoo. I like that one.
Mm-hmm. And then we move on to amour.
And then...
extase. Champagne toast?
When in Rome.
It's the wrong city, baby.
It's the wrong country, even.
Oh, this is a good year.
All right, listen. I want you to coordinate with Dex. As far as, like, you know, stepping up surveillance.
All the usual suspects.
Carly, the kids, Olivia, and now Ava, because she's in the middle of all this.
On it. But I do have a question.
What?
Does Nina get added to that list?
Very sorry, monsieur. I knocked on the door and there was no answer. I assumed you'd stepped out.
Thank you.
Your converter.
Okay. If he showed up a few minutes earlier, he would have gotten quite the show. Where's your phone? I'm going to charge it.
It's right there.
Open up the champagne, please.
Okay. You brought your turtle dove with you?
Well, yeah. There might be weekends where you're going to be back home and I'll be here. And it'll be like if we're still together. That's what this thing is for, isn't it? Aw. You have yours with you?
Yeah, I take this with me everywhere I go. And once I get my apartment here, then it'll have a permanent place on my bedside table.
Hmm.
One sec. My grandmother left me a voicemail.